I'm so happy I could cry. So, our first of the first two songs that we're going to do is called Neither or Later, or Us and Us Too, if you translate it directly. It would probably be something else, wouldn't it be, Nonni, in English? It's very hard to translate Icelandic to English. You can ask Ástíðir about that. But this is the first track of the album Kvöldur. And it's kind of a love song.
Thank you.
But I don't think this song has ever sounded that good. Yes, it's great, but this is my last song. But you know how it is. His last song is called Laurelag. And it's a song that I wrote for my daughter, which is at home in Iceland. And I miss her very much. And so I sing it to her in each concert. So maybe it will reach Iceland. It's been a great pleasure to perform for you. I have my CD with me if you would like to buy it. I would love to sign it for you and talk to you after the show. I will be out there by the merch table in the break and also later. But thank you very much.